Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Dudley Boyz and Dean Ambrose. Gentlemen, with the New Day being in such a role as of late, and tonight the main event of SmackDown will be the first time that all three of you have actually teamed up together. Do you think you guys will have what it takes to overcome the New Day tonight?
Wait, Renee, time out. Are you implying that we lack chemistry? I mean, you know who we are. We're the Dudley Boyz. And Dean Ambrose, he's like a combustible element all on his own. You don't believe me, do you? Go ahead, touch him. Touch his arm, go ahead, touch him. Boom!
You know, Renee, the New Day has been running from us ever since we came back to the WWE. But you know, at Hell in a Cell in Los Angeles, there's going to be a celebration that my brother and I will become the 10th time WWE Tag Team Champions. Oh, my brother, oh, Dean, oh, testify.
By now, the New Day should know what happens when you take a wrong turn off the highway and you end up in Dudleyville. Mean, nasty people come from Dudleyville. It's the kind of place where you get your wallet and your shoes stolen for looking at somebody the wrong way. Reminds me of another place. My favorite place in the world, home sweet home, Cincinnati, Ohio. We're going to represent Cincinnati and Dudleyville, and we're going to do it by 3D in the New Day.
All the way to the lunatic fringe.
Beautiful.